What's up, boys and girls? Back again with another video. Guys, I appreciate y'all for going in and, you know, watching Bright Memory. That game was fun, guys. I believe you gotta buy the other edition of Bright Memory to get the extra campaigns and stuff, which is fine. It's no big deal. It's the same thing with Crossfire X I had to do, so it's no big deal. But, guys, we're here. We're playing Crossfire X. This is the new game we're going to be playing throughout the weeks. Guys, we are playing on the Series S, so the graphics, you know, this is optimized only for the Series S and X. We don't got the X, but we got the S. But without further ado, guys, I can't wait to get started. Let's go. Man, this game is good. This game is good. I was like, where's the cursor at? Let's start a new game. English. Why not? Yeah, make sure the brightness is up a little bit. Let's do it. Easy, why not? Alright. Alright, let's get it, boys and girls. Welcome to Crossfire X. We might do the multiplayer in the future.
Information is the most powerful weapon.
We don't know yet. Randall. Moralez. Man, this looks good. Let's go, baby. Crossfire X, baby. With the blacklist around here. Slow motion for me. Slow motion for me. Slow motion for me. Let's go. Where's everybody else? Where's Steiner? We need a plan B right now. Oh. And we're staying, boys. Oh. We're staying. Woo. Get down.
We've got incoming. Get ready.
Man, this looks good. Don't move. He's still up there, huh? Let's go, let's go, let's go. Dude, you can't take a shot, bud? Go, go, go. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Man, this game was good on next gen. Where you at? Yeah. Hurry up. All right, move out the way. Yeah, they're really resistant. Slow motion. Go. Woo! That is savage. Move out the way. Yeah, I hate the service already. There's no security around here. You gotta let these people just break in. What type of service is that? Let's go. I hate the service. Stupid hotel. All right. Is it climbable? No, don't look like it. You want to take your precious time. Oh, you were right. Maybe I should take that. Fine. You sure? I got it. Back first. Jeez. Rob. Rob. Ooh. Not Rob. Not Rob. You can't do that to Rob. Morales, it took you about like 2 minutes, man. Where were you?
Of a dreamer. This line of work and active imagination can kill you. That's what made this dream so strange. Too real.
Oh yeah, it feels real, alright. We're at home. You know, where's our significant other? See, this doesn't seem right. This doesn't seem right. Spun like a kite, but it's okay. Okay, let me try something. Let's look at that. This game's good. The heck? Is that you?
Insurgent killed Kevin. Snuck up on you. I got it. More than came. I was lucky to get you out of there. I know you guys were close, man. I'm sorry. This puts you in charge. Just like old times. A boss? Yeah. We need to even it, man. We can't call the chopper, Rob. Cavanugh had the long-range radio. Christ. You sure he's dead?
No doubt. So what do you think? We make the border on foot?
We lost Cavanugh getting here. We're not gonna make the border.
No?
What about the comms tower? Blacklist said I missed the hotel.
You wanna use their gear to call Global Risk?
Only way to contact our ride.
We should secure the landing site.
You take care of the LZ and avoid enemy contact if you can. They're safe.
Okay.
Randall and I will take care of the comms tower.
Okay. Well, let's go.
Hey, take your time, Randall. Please.
Let's get to that comms tower, Randall. Copy.
Man, this game looks good. Look too good on next gen.
Yeah. No kidding.
And it is optimized too. Let me use this. I use no pistol.
Snatching Steiner had become impossible. Blacklist and every local rebel under their command knew we were here. Our mission now, my responsibility, was to get the rest of us out alive.
Thanks, Randall.
Control versus chaos. Mobile risk versus blacklist. As Carsia was an unstable region, just the sort of place terrorists like blacklist prey on. But we didn't know why they were here, what their plan was, what we'd soon learn.
Prove here. I'll take point.
Yeah.
It doesn't look like military, but I haven't seen any civilians.
I don't mean not, Randall.
Not us, luckily. Steiner went to a lot of trouble to set us up. He really doesn't want global risk knowing what he's doing here. Well, then. Didn't come this way before. Through here.
Man, I like that. I appreciate y'all for watching Bright Memory. That game was good. Like I said, Call of Duty, like, got some potential. Let's go through. Your attitude, Randall.
Have you a boost?
Oh, yeah.
One step ladder coming up. Thanks, mate.
You're welcome, mate. Go up. Appreciate you. All right, good luck. You don't got nothing on me. Got you. Thank you. Fuck your stuff, buddy. Be careful next time. Gotcha. The way how they fly out. Oh, man, that's crazy slow motion though. It is amazing here. Right in the dome.
tiny window. Wish me luck.
Something's coming.
Okay, I made it.
Okay. The road to the comms tower is blocked. The only way through is the hotel.
The hotel? Great.
Oh shoot, man. Okay, hold on. Man, that thing wanna be crazy. They wanna be crazy in these streets, boys. Oh my gosh, man. Okay, hold on. Need something to distract them up there. This is a real life pistol gun right now. Sniper, I mean. He done.
Can't get to the hotel from here. Can you see a way through, Randall?
I'm gonna take a look. Good company. On the balcony.
Copy.
See that global risk guy?
No, he disappeared. He can't be far. These guys are indestructible. You get them at some point.
Yeah, no,
you want me? Did you call for me? I see him. Got him. And there's another one. Gotcha. Oh, there's another one. Let me see. Gotcha.
There's a comms tower. Getting close.
Cinco de Mayo, eh? Shoot. Thank you. shot through the walls, buddy. I would love to see you try. About that one. What you mean, sweetheart? What do you mean? Shoot.
If you'll excuse us, we have work to do.
Just don't make me clean up your mess.
What'd you give me? Get him in the chair.
Oh, gosh.
Your friend. Where is he?
You already killed one of my friends, asshole. You're getting out of me, is he shit?
Oh my god, you don't gotta tase me, man.
I assure you, Rogue Calvin was quite alive. If you cooperate, maybe you'll get to see him.
Bullshit. That's bullshit.
is not responding well, sir.
Enough! I don't have the time or the patience for this. Where is he?
Did you know we were coming, dipshit?
Where is he,
Piece of shit. Increase the dose and hurt him bad.
So, just make him talk. I need to end this before she uses this as an excuse to shut me down.
The stuff they'd given me made my mind reel. But that was nothing compared to the bomb Steiner had set off. Cavanugh was alive?
Well, there you are.
Mm-hmm. Where did Steiner go?
In the mines, checking to see if your friend survived the catalyst.
The catalyst?
Maybe we'll start with an eyeball. Just to establish a baseline.
Why you gotta be like that?
It's up to you.
Jesus, man.
Don't worry, don't worry. Just a little flick of the catalyst.
Come on, man. Oh, okay, hold on. They're on the bottom floor, I believe. Dang. Maybe I should aim first before I start shooting off. Alright, give me a second, guys. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Cart. Bro, they gave you some drugs. Yeah, bro, you got some drugs built into your system, homie. Yeah, they gave you that hardcore drugs. Not that type of drugs you need, though. Those drugs that put you out. Like if you were at a party or something. Come on, come on, man. Hey. Burn, baby, burn. Okay, I gotta get that sniper up there. Got you. Dang. Okay, I got this. So he's gonna be creeping right there. Got you, Randall. Can you hush up? Holy moly, donut shop, man. Get him out of here. I got you, man. Just go. Just go. All right, guys, I'll see you in the next one. I'm out.